Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to colorize a picture on the Pixel Cut application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. Now let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. Tap on the create button down below on the left side corner of the screen, then click on the all button that you can see in the middle on the right side. After that, scroll down till you find the colorize feature, so tap on it. Select a picture from your gallery, tap on it, and in a few seconds it will be colorized, but it might take a few seconds. As you can see, it's being analyzed. So here you will be able to see the result. If you tap on it, you can see the original image and the colorized image as well. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Bye bye.